Hey Zam fam, it's Rebecca and I'm super excited to have Sophia Grace back on my channel again. I'm really excited for her and I to do this video. It involves you guys. It is a part three. Today we're gonna be recreating fans' cringy musically. Now I had you guys submit using the hashtag ZamFamVideo3. Sophia has never done this before.
No, I'm really excited.
I have to reiterate the fact that you guys are not cringy. We are cringy. Yeah, I'm cringy. And I asked you guys to submit ones that would make us look as cringy as possible.
It's
us. Also, we did a video on her channel where we tried weird food combinations.
It's disgusting.
It was so weird and there were a ton that I'd never tried before. Go and check that out after you check out this video. Also, make sure to subscribe to Sophia Grace if you have not yet. Let's get her to 3 million. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like us recreating your guys' musically's. Also, I put a little twist on it, and since she's from the UK and I'm from the US, we both picked out ones from each other's country for the other person to do. Before I say any more, let's get started. So this first one was submitted by Emilio Grano from the US. I think it's gonna be a bit challenging. I'm a lot taller than her. And in the video, they are like close to the same height.
Like this.
I'm just gonna be getting a leg workout. All right, let's try it. First one, and now we're moving on.
I'm so excited. That was like so fun.
Now is the fun part. I thought we would challenge each other. I picked a musically from someone from the US, and she is going to have to recreate it. And that person I chose from the Zam Fam is XS. Yep, it's Mel XS. Did I get it? Are you nervous?
No, I'm excited. I'm really excited.
Ooh, she's got, we're gonna have to get you some chips. Love that she's eating. Yes. Oh yes.
It helps show it's long, guys.
Wow.
Take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back. There's nothing holding me.
Nailed it.
Yeah. Created Rebecca's choice. I have now chosen a musically for Rebecca to create. It's an English girl.
Ooh.
Her username is Erin_93.
Let's do it. Aww, she's so cute. Okay, well I got the gray shirt. I don't have the logo, but you know.
Still similar.
Yeah, I count. I can't even understand what it's saying, but I'll do it.
Like, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna watch Rebecca recreate it.
Okay. I just have to say that I'm not good at like the handheld ones. This is not my jam at all. If you guys ever watch my musically's, the chance of me holding my phone is very slim. So now I gotta go to the slow motion. We're just gonna wing it.
The world be the kitchen, I be the chef, cooking the ovens to curry the rack. No pain, no game, rain the trip, pop, I can fade away. Triple team MVP, call me the legacy.
I have no clue what she was saying.
It looks so good, you did it!
Erin, you did much better than me. I don't know how you know the
words. How do you learn all those words like this?
So hard. We're gonna keep going. So we're back doing two-person musicallys again.
Yep.
This next one was submitted by RSLove05. Again, we have the challenge of the height.
I have the blue shirt on again, too.
Yep,
I have. The blue shirt is really good.
Whoa. Wow, they get crazy. I like how she's already doing it.
And then I'm on your back again.
You on my back, then me on your back, let's be honest. Okay, so I have to be the same height as you, so this is gonna be fun for me. Oh, wait, you go in front. Oh, hands, like this, okay. Jump on my back now. Okay, you ready? one was submitted by Maddie Dodig. It's her and I believe her sister. Sophia and I are gonna recreate it. I'm really excited because this is the first one where I don't have to be like this.
And I have to jump on it.
Yes. Let's watch it.
She said she like how I do my whip, do my whip. I said, girl, you got me
fucked. Yes. Oh, this thing? Oh, man.
She, like, she said she like how I do my whip, do my whip. I said, girl, you got me focused on your hips.
How did she go so fast?
Do my whip.
Here. So we go this way, right? How did they, I can't even watch, see it. And speed.
Huh.
How did she do it?
I think that she did this.
She cheated. Oh. Now I see. Do we get it?
She said she like how I do my whip. Do my whip. I said, girl, you got me focused on your hips. On your hips.
Look how serious and focused I am. Boom, that's how you do it when you're two different sizes. Moving on. All right, you guys, and this last and final Musical.ly that we will be recreating is from gymnast.hajira. I hope I'm saying that correctly. We are gonna be recreating their video. I don't know if this is her friend or her sister, but we had to recreate this because they include hats and they include slime. We gotta challenge ourselves.
We have all the stuff to do it,
yes.
So we're just gonna try and make it as close to that as we can.
All right, so the hair. I'm the little one. Oh no, we messed up. No. Hats. Okay. Okay, so we are bringing in a chair. We can set our slime down. We have hats. Let's pick our slime. This is one of the slimes where I combined a bunch of your guys's into one. Sophia recognized one of her slimes in there. Oh. Oh no. Don't really do it. Gotta end with the slime.
Yeah,
I'm like broke. Rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Somebody's got you, rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby. Don't you cry. Yes, we got it. All right, you guys, and that concludes us recreating your guys' Musical.ly. It was fun, right?
It was really fun. I enjoyed it so much.
If you guys want part 4, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you to all of you that sent in your videos. It was so much fun to watch and fun for us to recreate.
I want to do it again.
Yes.
When I come back to LA, we'll do another one.
As long as they want it, we'll do it. Make sure to subscribe and join the Zam Fam if you haven't already. Also, check out the video we did on Sophia's channel where we did weird food combinations. We tasted them.
That was crazy.
Subscribe to Sophia if you have not yet and you're in the Zam Fam. I'll put all of that info in the description below. I want a hug from Sophia before she goes back to the UK. Comment below if you are from the US or the UK. Yeah. Maybe we'll do a video when she's in the UK and I'm in the US and we battle it out. Oh, love you, Zam Fam, and we'll see you next time. Mwah.